I would say a growth mindset would be finding something that you love doing, that inspires you, that makes you money and builds you up. Another aspect of growth, really, to me, is actually being a loving person. So for example, the more you grow as a person, the more you can give to others and share with others. And in vice versa, the more you share, the more you can expand yourself. So look into the ideas of love, growth, sharing, and peace, man. So if you'd like to book in a session at awpts.com, come in and let's book in a session, and look forward to seeing you soon.